Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and I'm back with another Quoted Wednesday. So, you know, last week I did a video, but this week, you know, I'm gonna be back to talking. I honestly just had to like get myself together. You know, I didn't really take a break from YouTube, but I was more so like not really engaged the way I was before. So this quote is like, it really basically affects me. Like, this quote is it can be used for anyone who's going through something. I'm gonna stop chatting. I'm gonna just read the quote. So today's quote is, queen of getting through it. Even if I gotta cry my eyes out along the way, bitch, I'ma get through it. Honestly, like, this whole quote has literally just been my mood this last couple days, and a really long time, honestly. But like, this message is like, when I seen this on Instagram, I'm like, I have to screenshot this because this is literally me. Like, I go through so much, and sometimes I just really don't give myself enough credit for the stuff I go through and how I go through it and how I'm able to still smile about it and still, you know, just go by my day. And sometimes it's like, I need to give myself a pat on the back instead of just beating myself up all the time, because I'm not exactly where I want to be yet in life. But for everyone who's watching this and who can relate to this, my only message to y'all is just basically saying, like, I feel for y'all, because it's nothing like going through something that you can't control or you have absolutely no control over. And I just want to tell you that you're strong. Like, if you're able to still get up every day out of bed and still work on what you want to do, work on your craft, on your dreams, knowing that you have so much going on, like, I commend you. You're strong, you're definitely a queen, and you're getting through it. And we have our times where we break down, because, you know, we may feel like we're alone, and we may feel like no one's in our corner and no one understands us more than we understand ourselves, and no one understands us like how much we want to achieve our dream. Like, nobody understands how much you want your dream more than you, because you're always gonna be your biggest fan and your biggest supporter. So we wouldn't have our times where we're gonna break down and we're gonna cry about it, but after we cry, that bounce back is amazing. So it's just like, the fact that we can do that, like, and we're just so strong and strong enough to do that. Like, you just have to just give yourself a pat on the back. I don't care what you're going through. You know, everybody goes through different things. Some are more severe than others. And, you know, we all go through stuff. But at the end of the day, we have to find a way to not dwell on it. And, you know, we always have those people that, you know, those close people that we trust, and we tell them, you know, about our issues, that we can trust them. But then you have others where it's just like, if you try to talk to them, they'll be like, oh, you know, everything's gonna be okay, and, you know, you're gonna get through it. And honestly, y'all, I know how it feels to hear that. And at the moment, you don't want to hear that, because it's like, everything's not gonna be okay. And, you know, it's not, because you're not going through what I'm going through. You don't have to deal with the different challenges that I have to go through. So excuse me. So don't tell me that everything's gonna be okay and it's gonna work out. Yes, it's all nice to hear, but when you're going through something, it doesn't help. So I just want to tell y'all, like I said, for whoever is watching this video, I understand. If no one understands, if you can't talk to nobody, I understand what it feels like to be alone or to feel like you having a mental breakdown or stuff like that. Like, I know what it feels like. I know what pain feels like. That's all I'm saying. Like, I know what pain feels like, but I'm gonna tell you that you're gonna get through it. And no matter how much stuff you have to go through, no matter the people you have to cut off, do what you gotta do to get through it. That's it. Like, you're a queen, if you're a king, it doesn't matter. Like, you're gonna get through it. So this post, like, it really touched me when I first saw this, because it's like, this is really me. Like, this is my life. You know, I go through things and I feel like no one understands me, even if they say they understand me. And I break down and I cry, but I still find a way to bounce back. And we're always, it's nothing wrong with, you know, always going back to, you know, it's not gonna be a, sometimes it's not gonna be just a cry and get over it. Sometimes we gotta cry a couple times. You know, sometimes we just have to go through that, but we're going to get through it because that's life, you know? And you have to see it this way. Whatever it is your dream is, you have to really, 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 really want it. And I really, really have so much dreams that I wanna do. So it's like, I'm not gonna let my life that I have no control over get in the way of it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm gonna get back to my normal talkative Wednesdays. And yeah, just let me know how you guys feel about it below. Always remember, you are a king, you are a queen. And whatever you go through in life, even if it's the worst of the worst, just think of it that it's happening for a reason. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in my next video.